I feel like Vodafly gonna recap this and say Gotti caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked.
That was crazy out the game.
Thomas Peter, nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Vodafly.
When you start rapping like that?
Love to rap just like the Steve, I bet niggas that. Top scorer in a cuss with a ratchet like tell me it's bad. You went to the county for the mess, could have got you a slap. I'm not.
You already know what it is, man. Salute to the subscribers, that notification gang, ricegangclothing.com for the merchandise. You heard me right. The Eagles will blow me back for 3 in a row. Got my guy with me.
Showtime SP to nobody that knows bodies.
So, in the spirit of everything that's going on right now in battle rap, you got a lot of battles going on, events going on, leagues going on. You got Rare Breed Entertainment throwing a card this weekend with yep. Matt vs. Jag. Mm-hmm. You got URL throwing another event. It seems like they have battles every week. Are they battling every week?
Yeah.
What's the NFL shit?
I mean, well, it's not even they battling every week. It's, you got to think about when they're not having showcases.
There's a showcase every, I haven't had, when is?
It was like a 2 week break and then we was back into it. I remember it was Nomex, 2 weeks from that, then it was Ultimate Madness.
It's been showcased every week.
Every week.
Every week.
That's it?
Every.
I like it. I don't care.
You know? Be at work, man.
I be at work.
You know what they said? They said you active in the comments, but you ain't here for the read. They said where you be at. Tell them where you be. They said listen, you be in the comments.
Listen, y'all can't even come to my job at the wrong time. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all going to get it wrong, rude. It's going to be rude. I'm going to turn around and be like, get that nigga. Like, excuse me, sir. What? My bad. I'm sorry. but I be working.
So somebody who did good in their battle this weekend was JC versus Kid Chaos.
Yes.
JC definitely showed people that he could still do it at this level. People had, you know, questioned him. And I felt like if any questions were asked, he solved them and answered them all in once against the Kid Chaos.
Mm-hmm.
Kid Chaos brought very dope angles. He was a very introspective rapper. He has a fire pen. JC just showed to me. Now, there are going to be people who give Kid Chaos that battle, but for me, JC showed a lot of dominance and showed that he's still able to do this. Mm-hmm. So, he had interviews, and one was titled, Stop Playing with JC, Verb, Surf, Lux, What We Doing. Basically calling out different MCs that he wants, because he wants to start getting that top tier respect. Now, remember, in Kid Chaos' phenomenal first round, he was telling him about, you know, how are you letting people tell you where you at when you got the pin? And he mm-hmm. was breaking down the fact that he don't get the top tier names mm-hmm. and saying when you book, they don't reference you. Kid Chaos, I love that shit. You book, they don't reference you because you don't got a spy. Oh, remember it. You know, your shit is good if I remember it.
Yeah.
I'm telling you right now.
Hey.
And I ain't even watched the bootleg yet. So if I'm remembering it off memory, it's good. Kid Chaos. So he said when you book, they don't reference you because you don't got a spy to the library.
It's because it's a book.
But a book has a reference and then a spy. You have to have a spine.
Yeah.
Fire. So, you see, my brother.
You see?
That's the library.
No, we're going to wait for that.
So, Verb took his interview and said, hey, at JC, you did well versus the rookie, but slow down, shorty. You not beat a nigga from the class you came with.
Mm.
You old and reclassified freshman to us, bro. Out here getting 30 on kids that's 14 and you 27 and a senior in high school. Basically saying that you are on the varsity team playing against the freshman team. Not even a JV. JV is the 10th, 11th.
Mm.
They have a freshman team. The freshman team
JV.
Is the 9th graders. You know what I'm saying? Not the JV. They got a freshman team, then there's junior varsity. The freshman team is for only freshmen, like 9th graders, right?
Oh, damn.
Then some freshmen could play on JV.
I was about to say, I was nice to never go to JV.
Yeah. You got to be nice. You got to have a little game to go to the straight.
I at least got the JV.
Yeah. So he said, let me read it again. You did well versus the rookie, but slow down. You have not beat a nigga from the class you came in with. You old and reclassified freshman to us, bro. Out here getting 30s on kids that's 14 and you 27 and a senior in high school.
Mm-hmm.
What's up? There you go. I'm going to leave that right there.
I mean, Verb has the way with words. Okay? Verb knows how to definitely...
To cut deep.
Oh, man. And it hurt a little bit. You know what I'm saying? It hurt just a little bit because the worst thing that Verb can do is say something that cut deep
mm-hmm.
and he right.
Mm.
I mean, great. You know what I'm saying? JC beat Kid Chaos.
Mm-hmm.
And this is no disrespect to Kid Chaos.
But he's supposed to.
Thank you. You supposed to come in, clock in, weep. Go ahead, let me just go ahead and knock these out, and I'm out.
I'm a Nets fan. The Nets played the Raptors. The Raptors weren't supposed to beat them. The Boston Celtics wasn't supposed to beat Philly?
Ain't without not supposed to beat the same. I mean, it happens all the time. It's usually back and forth between them two, but that's cool.
Wait, hold on. No.
We about to go.
No, we won't.
Tonight.
I sweat. And I think y'all getting, did y'all win a game?
No.
Y'all down 3-0? Oh, yeah.
It's cool.
Y'all got swept already.
Yeah.
Y'all going.
Oh, yeah.
They fired the coach.
Yeah, they did.
Y'all got swept.
Before they even got to the game again. Yeah, no need to play that game.
Y'all got swept.
It's cool, though. You a Nets fan, baby.
We got swept, too.
It's cool. Sit on down.
That's why we sitting down together.
Sass and warm. But when you got Verb cutting that deep to JC, that ain't gonna do nothing but piss JC off. Correct. You're not gonna keep. That's fine. I got something for you.
Mm-hmm.
For this battle, I do like JC and Verb. I think for this battle though, it needs to be on the roof.
I think Verb is gonna battle against Calico on Summer Madness.
That's fine.
I think because the way they've been going back and forth, you can kind of without somebody telling me, I get intel, right?
Mm-hmm.
On certain battles, but for this one I don't.
Yeah.
But I can tell by the back and forths if somebody's about to battle.
Yeah.
Especially when you've been doing this as long as we have. Yeah. Now you know you're years in now. You're not new here no more. You know what I'm saying? You blew here when you was new here. But with the amount of time that we've been, you can see the interactions on social media and the things that they say back and forth to each other. I can tell when somebody's about to battle.
Yeah.
You know, and with JC, I just feel like JC needs to get the respectable battles. Certain people are not getting called for rookies versus vets. They know that they're not about to call goods and be like, yo, we want you to take insert name.
Your Honor.
You know what I'm saying? That's not going to happen. You know what I'm saying? Or Lux and say, Lux, we want you to take insert name. You know what I'm saying?
Ass.
Yeah. They're going to call certain names to take certain names. You know what I mean? But with that being said, I feel like that JC's fire. But JC needs to stay on the JC that battled against Kid Chaos. Because, see, the thing is, sometimes those performances don't be translating to bigger names. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's the problem.
Right.
Like, he can dog walk people that is a little either here or a little
right.
Lower.
You're right.
But when you get to the bigger names, it sometimes they don't translate. I think the biggest name that it really translated was Rum Nitty. You know what I'm saying?
JC came out before Rum Nitty.
I'm saying, but the name translated against on that stage was against Rum Nitty.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But
did I think JC battled Jonja?
Okay.
And that was way back when.
He battled Tay Rock. You know what I'm saying? Tay Rock bought a buck. I keep banging on the machine like my dollar stuck. Like JC went crazy. Rock went crazy on it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
What was that? That was
damn. That was first Born Legacy.
Exactly. So,
and we have Born Legacy 15 right now. So shit, it was so long. But I'm not gonna put a stain on anything that has to do with JC as far as legacy wise. He just proved how good he could still be at this level. And I think we need to give him the respect. As far as Verb goes, Verb has his way of doing shit to where he'll take an MC when he wants to. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take you on my time. It would never be a time that you feel like I should take you.
Facts.
I'm gonna take you when I wanna take you. You know what I'm saying? And I think that right now, Verb has that way because he battled Geechee God. They battled off 30 days prep.
True.
And I felt like he got it. What's up?
I mean, yeah, I can. We debated it. We definitely debated it, and we broke that thing down.
Yeah, cool.
So
too.
It was yeah. So it was like it's one of those things where you got to look at the penmanship on both ends.
Mm-hmm.
You hit the hammer right on the head, or you hit the nail right on the head when you said Verb will translate no matter where he's at.
Yeah.
With JC, he's supposed to sound better when it's somebody that's of a lower tier than him.
Mm-hmm.
When you put JC up against a juggernaut or somebody as big as him, think about it, Charlie Clips was the only person that is of that top tier that JC has battled, and it was like, okay.
Right.
But even when he battled Charlie, it was like, this battle was okay.
Right.
JC needs that.
But look at some of the newer mid to top tier guys that he had in the last couple years.
Right.
Av kind of neutralized it. Twerk, small intestine, Geechee Gotti. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of them guys, they had debatables or won against him. You know what I'm saying?
These are considered juggernauts now.
These are bigger guys now. Mm-hmm. So that's what I'm saying. Like he does it well. He performs very well at a high level. And he can smoke a lot of guys, but It's just certain times. But he's 30 people too, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
He 30 Glueezy, he 30 Mike P. You know what I'm saying? He did him filthy. He was the first one to do him filthy. Before Bill Collector did him filthy, he did him real filthy. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, man. So many things that we can talk about, so many ways you can go
about
it.
Do you really want to see Verb versus JC?
Yes.
Because I do, but I honestly think it needs to be on the roof. It has to be one of those.
That might be kind of clean on the roof.
Fire. Okay? And y'all already know who's going to shoot that one.
Yeah.
So, it's going to be crispy. And I think that because, and I'm fine with not, with that type of battle, I'm fine with the guys who are considered writers, I am fine with it just being mano y mano. Like, mm-hmm. I am fine with this setting when you got those guys that can write. Mm-hmm. And I feel like that would be the even advantage for JC. Mm-hmm. But if I know Verb, like I think I know Verb, he's not going to do that on him. No.
Nah. Because the bad.
I want
the bad.
Everybody to see me murder you.
Yeah.
I want everybody to see that shit. So. Mm-hmm.
But other than that, salute to the subscribers. That notification game, we'll get back to it.
I ain't in a boxer. I keep that pistol on me person. I ain't in a boxer. But I hit hard like Javante to Davis. Suckers catch me lacking, yet ain't plotting on making me famous. They gon' slap this when I die and say that little bro gangin'. My ops know what time it is. They say that little bro dangerous. I'm well invested in the click. On God and they love me. For all them skits and sexual trips, if you made it, you lucky. Bitch, I ain't rolling shit. I'm a thug when it's funky. My bitch say I act the ass. My nickname should be Donkey.